one time specialty stores were very popular. So you always wanted to offer items that you couldn't find at an ordinary store. That actually has kind of changed a lot. I mean, we were one of the few that had lint truffles and lint ball, you know, bars. You can pretty much get those, I think, at any corner drugstore now. I mean, we still try to find unique items, typically in the chocolate area. It seemed like you can still find some unique items. A lot of nuts, you know, like walnuts, cashews, unsalted peanuts, regular peanuts, and not even our roasted. I mean, the roasted peanuts is what really put us on the map, aside from the coffee. I added a big display of cigars, which were one of the few places around to be able to buy a cigar. You know, we get a lot of candy. The Kinder is popular. Hungry Hippos is what they're called. They're so good. We have a big tea selection. For in the box is Bigelow teas, Twinings tea, and Stash tea. And we also have a huge selection of loose tea that I have a relationship with tea brokers.